My bros, this is the weirdest bite ever. There's a school of bass sitting right out here, probably 50 yards offshore. You can literally see some of their backs sitting out of the water. They wouldn't hit a frog and kind of just scare them. So now I'm throwing a wacky worm. I got wacky worm. I've got one. We're gonna try and get some more.